Now, I should introduce you now to our second guest, a young lady, only 18 years of age. She's just starred in her very first film, an Australian film called Flirt.